A local runner spent the weekend raising money in a unique way, running for 24 hours at Raleigh's Oakwood Cemetery. John Fry ran to raise money for Healing Transitions, a nonprofit geared toward helping people battling addiction. Having already taken part in the program himself, he says it's important to help others. He finished his run about 3 o'clock today, and as of this afternoon, his team raised about $98,000.